Tower of Silence! 3 for 3! 1, 2!
No! If I win, you lose that mask.
I've been wrestling for 16 years now. For 10 years of that, I have been Kid Lycos. Kid Lycos means too much to too many fucking people to die. I will be Kid Lycos forever.
Ever since I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in. If I told you,
Lycos wins Strong Style!
It doesn't matter how many tacks, it doesn't matter how much class, I am the forever shit wolf, and that does not die!
Well, I go into the Thunder Bastard at number one, and I come out on top. People don't care who's champion, this is my time!
I am not waiting a damn second to take that title from you. February 25th, make sure you are here because I am beating Spike Trevae finally for that championship.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What through the crowd?
What the hell is
that,
this?
Is that Spike Trevae?
Come February, you are not going home to your family with this or at all. There is only one match in this entire promotion that I have won, and I'll see you in it, my friend, and that is a cage match.
The last man to step foot inside a steel cage with Spike Trevae has not been seen since. Cara Noir stepped in the cage with Trevae, and it cost him his career.
Get your tickets for February 25th, so that you can see the same old shit. Hey, Vulture! You can try and take everything from me, but I am still standing with everyone behind me. I don't care what you take from me. I am taking the Progress World Championship from you. Are you willing to risk everything that you have ever made? Your entire reputation for that match?
You've got to ask, how many more chances Lycos going to get at Trevae in that title?
I'm only a man with a cable got me. I'm taking a stand to escape what's inside.
Kid Lycos, steel cage.